This is James Bradfield from Maxi Preachers, and you're watching Music Factory.
幾多の試練を乗り越え、前作アルバム Everything Must Go で名実ともにイギリスのトップに立った Manic Street Preachers。 そんな彼らが待望の最新アルバム This Is My Truth, Tell Me Yours をリリース。 それではマニック、ジェームスのインタビューをどうぞ。
This massive central relief、just because, you know, kind of, you think it turned out, you know, as we wanted it to turn out. So, it's not happiness, it's just kind of relief. And we're always like that, so...I think kind of, that perhaps it's quite obvious that what you would call bad luck, if such a thing exists, I suppose we've had our fair share of it. And like, you know, Everything Must Go was perhaps, if there's such a thing exists, was our kind of bit of good luck, because, you know, we needed something to go very right at that point. And, your kind of Desire for Life was like a turning point for us. So I'm kind of like,I look back at that time and just kind of like, you know, thank our lucky stars, to be honest. I would say kind of, you know, the big musical difference in this album would be that kind of when I was writing the songs, I kind of, a lot of the musical parts or arrangements, I hear just different instruments doing those things. And kind of sometimes the guitars on this album are very much kind of used in a kind of backing vocal sense.So I think, yeah, there are kind of big differences musically, and that's why they kind of, there are more keyboards and effects and just other just like, you know, strange instruments. And I kind of, you know, whilst I was writing the album, I knew that, you know, a lot of the instruments would replace the guitar. I think kind of we've just become much more assured in everything that we think and feel, and that manifests itself in the songs. I think it takes a long time to actually get to that point. I think naturally when you're 20 years old or you're 19,you're not going to be anywhere near that point. So I think that's the way that we've matured. And in another sense, I think we've actually realized that the music can reflect, you know, the lyrics in a much more kind of a literal sense, as before the music was a kind of combustive vehicle to carry the lyrics along. I think that we've realized that the music can reflect, you know, the sentiments and the lyrics more.
Manic Street Preachers.ジェームズのサイン入り生写真を2名様にプレゼント。おお、サイン書いてますね。宛先は番組最後にお知らせします。そしてマニックス待望の来日公演が決定。日程はご覧の通り。マニックスがライブハウスで見られるなんて、よかったね日本。